What's up, YouTube? Today reacted to Lil Yachty and Cold Sunday. A Cold Sunday, you know what I'm saying? I wanted to do this video since today is Sunday. So, yeah, that's why I wanted to do this video today. You know what I'm saying? So I got the genius up over here. You know, I'm going to pop up again. And stuff like that. And we're going to get into the video. Before we do, go ahead and subscribe. Post notifications, like the video. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, all of the above. And, yeah. Besides that, let's just go ahead and get into this thing. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, let me fix that right there. That thing a little crooked, you know? Yeah, there we go. I'll fix it later if it's messed up still, though, but...
It's a cold Sunday to complain. I hold it in until it rain. I fought demons after fame. I spent millions on terrain. I treat my bitches like Diana. Pretty princess, holy fan. 2003 Dolce & Gabbana.
Alright, so he said, it's a cold Sunday to complain, I hold it until it rain. I fought demons after firm. I spent millions on terrain. I treat my itch just like Diana. Pretty princess hold the phantom. All right, so I fought demons after frame. That's like an annotation. Oh, okay. So when he said I fought demons after fame, he said Yachty, like the genius annotation says, Yachty was told many times to sell his soul. Yachty was told many times to sell his soul. Yeah, okay. So over here, I'm not tripping. I'm about to show y'all what it says over here. Let me bring that up. Right here. I fought demons. And y'all probably gonna zoom in, but it said I fought demons at the frame, right? And then over here on the annotation, it says Yachty was told many times to sell his soul. You know what I'm saying? I think they meant soul. After his fame from his breakout hit. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. And then he said, I treat my itch just like Diana, Pretty Princess, hold a phantom. So what do you mean right there? I already know Princess Diana stuff. Okay. You don't go too much in depth about that. It just saying, he's saying that it's his princess. She's his princess. So that's basically all she's saying in there. Let's get on.
Make her ass look fatter. We won't catch him outside. He don't got no money for the backup. I ran 30 million in the ground. Baby, now I'm back up. She a city girl. I'm the real reason that she act up. She talk back. I make her pack up. Send her home on Spirit.
He said 2003 Dolce & Gabbana jeans make her ass look fatter. We gon' catch him outside. He don't got no money for the backup. I ran 30 million in the ground. Baby, now I'm back up. She a city girl. I'm the real reason that she act up. She talk back. I make her pack out and she send her home on Spirit. That is crazy. You sent a girl home on Spirit, but she must have did some terrible things. So, like, there's these annotations over here. Let's see what he means. All right. So, basically, I ran 30 million into the ground. Basically saying he made bad financial decisions with that. Now, the city girl, didn't he date JT? Or was I tripping? I don't know if he dated JT or, I don't know. From the city girl. But let me see, let me read this a little bit. This was probably about, as a man titled City Girl, my biggest deal when Yachty is referring to in this line, Yachty claims that he's the reason why this unnamed woman acts up. Proclaim that she didn't fall for him. This illusion just. I don't know. It's not saying too much, but we'll keep going. She talked back. I make her pack and send her home with Spirit. That's another thing. Yeah, basically, Spirit is cheap. That's all I'm saying right there. But let's keep going.
In my spirit made me not believe I fear. I know bitches peer, so I'm watching how I'm speaking. Single but I'm creeping.
My I like how you said that. I know beeps are parrots, so I'm watching how they speak. I'm speaking. So basically, he know they gonna tell somebody else because you know parrots talk. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? They mimic what you say and they're gonna tell somebody else. So that's what he's trying to say right there. Let's keep going.
Bitch don't need a headache. Half a mil on Maybach's, tires flat, I never drive them. Pretty hoes need styling, Blancy shopping, got them wildin'. Tweaking out on commas in my veins, the molly throbbing. Rich tail still robbing, ain't no love the way I'm rocking.
Alright, so he said single, but I'm creeping my main beat, don't need a headache. Oh. So basically saying he's still out there in relationships, that's what he means. And then... Where'd it go? Give me a sec, chat. It just went somewhere for real. Oh my gosh, did the thing just, what the freak, bro? Alright, give me a sec, man. I gotta get the genius back up over here because it just collapsed on me. Like the whole thing. Alright, we're back. And then single when I'm creeping my main bitch, don't need a headache. Half a million Maybach tires are flat. I never drive them. So he basically said he got so much money, he can buy Maybachs and just leave them there sitting there. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going.
Bentley color goblin, forest green, and lane I'm hogging. Wrap the P like swallowing, get it through your fucking noggin. Damn, money's first, I'm always died in. Money's first, I'm always died in. Is that a problem? I'm at M's off of TV like I work for Viacom.
Okay. Money first, I'm always doubting. Is that a problem? I made M's off TV like I work for Viacom. Okay. Okay. So far, hold on, let me pause it again. So far, it's an alright song. I'm not feeling it enough. It's probably because I like Lil Yachty for me. He's okay. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. Like Lil Yachty seems like a cool person. I just can't rock with some of his music, you know. But let's keep on.
Doggy didn't stay for long. He left when the sirens rung. Flies niggas with tired bitches, BDs in the tires. Divers I could put out wildfires. The house behind barbed wire. 25, but living like I'm 50 with three kids. All these bitches.
He said 25, but I'm living like I'm 50 with three kids. That's crazy. And I just realized off the video what kind of shoes he was wearing. I ain't peeped those, you know. I was like looking at everything else on the screen but the shoes, you know. So let's go back over here. And yeah.
In my bitch, 500,000 on my bitch. Fuck if you don't like me. I'ma still get fatty more than likely. It's enticing. I die for my respect.
So I like how you did that right there. You hold on, I'm back up. Well, he said, I'll die for Barbara's bit. Like, this frame right here, right here. Just watch this one right here. Hold on. But I got to back up a little more.
I'll die for my respect.
Right. I don't know why, but he look like Bernie Mac right there. I ain't gonna lie. He look like Bernie Mac. Like, I feel like Bernie Mac would do something like that. But let's keep going.
Must have sent you
stars. Alright, so song's over. But besides that, y'all let me know how y'all feel about this. You know what I'm saying? I'm posting this one video today. And yeah. But y'all let me know how y'all feel about this song. It's an alright song, you know. I wanted to post it today since it's Sunday and it said a cold Sunday, so that's what we're doing. Besides that, I shall see y'all in the next video. Follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, all of the above. And also subscribe and post notifications and like the video. And I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace.